Wait.
Okay, now it is good. Live, guys. Waiting for everybody to get in here, yeah. Man. I'll show you what's happening over here while we wait for you guys to come on through.
In. Come on in.
Uh-huh. Got some little, yeah, some ingredients out here, guys.
Some,
ingredients. Probably my signal looks like it's low, so it's probably right now. Yeah, let me go to my 5G and then swap. It's the Wi-Fi is acting crazy again, man. I'm gonna have to have them come out again. Pain in my butt, bro. But meet us Monday, y'all, in the house. We got Daddy to the Third Power out here.
Yeah.
Tony. Y'all, I had a beautiful lunch with my niece. She took me out for dinner and dessert. And we about to make it happen today.
Sir.
Good to have you guys here. Make sure you go through and, share. Because sharing is caring. What's up, Latisse? Is that Papa Beats in the house?
What's
yes, he is.
Out?
Yeah,
what's
we're about to make this thing. What's going on? What's going on? Somebody said it might be the Android. Wrong, Mikael. Wrong.
We're going to be doing that.
Wrong. All right, guys, let's get going. Well, he can tell you what he's making, and then we can get going. How about that?
All right, what's going on, everybody? Thank y'all for coming in for another Meatless Mondays. Here with the B&B family, also with
Cooking with greens. Uh-huh.
We're doing a healthy, flavorful dish, y'all. We're doing a vegan lettuce wrap with crabless salad lettuce wrap.
Okay.
And then we're also doing a spicy crabless
sushi.
We're doing that cucumber sushi.
Okay.
So we're gonna do that.
We're gonna learn today, y'all.
Yeah.
We're going to learn a day. All right. So let's get our theme music going, guys, and let's get this kicking off. They said it was better on Wi-Fi. Just for that, I'm going to put you back on Wi-Fi. If it go out for a second, it's because we switched it. Gotta get it with them. I'm stealing my moves, man. I'm stealing my moves. I think that's why I don't dance in front of y'all. Y'all steal. Hey, hey, hey! It is time for dinner.
Mm-hmm. What's going on?
What are we gonna do, nephew, right now?
All right. So first thing we're gonna do, you know, it's a tradition here in this household, in the Cooking with Greens household, that we do the first important thing is we breathe in. To relieve that, breathe in, then breathe out all that negative energy, okay? So that's exactly what we're going to do first.
Right.
Then we're going to check Reverend Refrigerator. Refrigerator, that's
what we're G-Frigidator.
G-Frigidator. All right, so the first thing, all right, so y'all ready to breathe? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, breathe in. And release. Letting all that negative energy that's from the outside, we're just letting it all, let it all, okay? Now, we're going to go to Reverend
G.E. Frigidaire. His initials is right there, Tony. G.E. G.E. Frigidaire.
Frigidaire. Okay.
What do you got to say today?
All right, so Dave's saying, grow through what you go through.
Oh.
That's all I like that. I like that. Grow through what you go through.
Uh-huh. So whatever you're going through, allow it to make you better. Allow it to make you grow,
mm-hmm,
to improve, mm-hmm, whatever it is, good, absolutely, bad, or neutral.
Yeah.
Grow through what you go through. All right. And it rhymes, so it's easy to remember, y'all.
It's easy to remember.
Exactly. All right, so it's time to get to the food stuff now.
Here we have hearts of palm, the high in iron, zinc, vitamin A, C, something like that, they're good for bone health.
Hearts of palm.
Hearts of palm. They are from the inside of a palm tree. As far as you know what I mean? Then we have red pepper. We have nori sheets. This is going to give our food a seafood-like flavor. Okay.
celery.
Nori is roasted seaweed.
Roasted seaweed,
dried out.
Right here.
Uh-huh. Oh, there you go, right there. Boom.
All right. We got our shredded carrots.
Mm-hmm.
Our onion. Some small cherry tomatoes.
Okay.
And for our zucchini wraps, we have cucumber, avocado.
Sushi wraps.
Yeah. Apple. I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to do with that. There we got.
Apple makes everything
yeah,
better.
We have some sriracha. Because what I would have a crabless, spicy crab without sriracha.
You need a little spice, bro. Yeah.
And then the spices that we are using is the maple bacon blend. This is going to go at the end. It's going to go on top of the spicy crabless.
Okay, sushi. like it.
Yeah, and then for this, it's going to be real simple. We're not going to use a bunch of ingredients, of course. We're going to use the spicy seafood blend, a little bit of the Creole, and the herb.
The herb blend.
Yeah, the herb
blend. Let me know if you need some more seafood. It looks kind of low.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Probably do.
What's up, Tanya Belfield? Good to have you, Marilyn. Can't wait to come over for dinner. Orally, Porter loves hearts of palm and salad. Yolanda's birthday is October 14th. Happy early birthday to you.
Yeah, that's what's up.
October people are the best. I'm telling you right
now. Yeah.
Francine Austin, how are you doing?
What's going on? We're going to take the hearts of palm, and being because these are the biggest pieces, we're going to...
So how do these come? Did you come? Did you cut down a tree?
No,
what happened?
They came like this, but this is
came in a jar.
In brine.
So did you rinse them at all?
Yeah, I rinsed them off. Okay. It already came in its own, like, its own personal brine, so I just drained them, rinsed it off, patted them dry a little bit because it contained a lot of water.
Got you.
So the first thing we want to do is we want to take these and we're going to... blend these up in sections because my food processor is not that big. Don't get on me.
Okay.
I'm going to get a bigger one.
She's breaking it up.
So just going to take these and just toss them in there. And you're going to break them down in sections.
Okay. So it's hearts of palm we adding in there. It's adding nothing else to that yet,
guys. Nothing else into it because what we're going to do is by the time we blend that up, then we're going to put in our nori sheets.
Uh-huh.
We're going to post that together. Everything else is coming in separate. It'll be a little loud. You see the texture.
So what you trying to do? It's a crab-like texture. Okay, got you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean
you all right, man. You good.
Yep.
And it's your kitchen.
Well, no, not today it ain't.
Hey, it's your
so you're trying to get like a lump crab type texture here. Okay. All right. What's a heart of palm taste like, Tony?
It don't have no taste to it, bro.
Okay. So it's just whatever you start seasoning it up and pull that flavor. Okay. I got you.
Yeah,
got
it has no taste, dog. As fine as possible. Because what we're going to also, before we do that, we're going to take some of these, because, you know, crab has like a red, like, look to it.
Yeah.
So we're going to take some of those cherry tomatoes and put that in there. And that's
I got you. Okay. Saturday, October 9th, to somebody's birthday, Linda.
What's going on, Linda?
Thank you. Happy belated to all the October birthdays.
Take a few of these.
Yeah, Reverend GE be doing. Anita's doing okay. She was just out. I think she went to lay down, I guess. She was here the whole time. She might have just went to the restroom. Who knows? I'm getting behind. Okay, so we get a little, and then nori's going in there for that sea.
The fish sea flavor.
Yeah.
All right, and we'll post it again.
Okay. Yeah, April got home, guys, for anybody who's asking.
So you want everything well put together. Don't worry about it. I know you like, but with the spices and stuff, we're going to put all that in a whole different bowl.
Okay.
All right. So this is about a Texas. We'll try to get these tomatoes cut as much as I can.
Okay.
Yeah. A little bit more nori sheets in there because you can't go wrong with the nori. Can't go wrong with the nori. So what's going on, everybody? For everybody.
Looking good.
All right. So
So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a nice size bowl.
Alright.
Take this. We got the texture that we wanted.
Blatt says she loves seaweed salad.
Oh yeah.
I love seaweed salad too.
So this can right now is carrying a lot of water, so we're gonna have to do this like a cloth and drain some of that water out, but we gotta worry about that right now.
Okay.
Alright.
So this is our vegan meat mixture here.
Yeah.
Crab.
Mm-hmm. Two different portions. Let's see. Yeah, that's the first pour.
All right. Kamata said, this is interesting.
Same process. Harsipal.
What is heart of palm? Is the heart of a palm plant?
It's not the palm tree.
Yeah. It's not actually the tree, it's the plant. You know how they have the palms that grow from the ground up? The inside, when we were in Florida, they grow all over the place. And we took they in the sixth grade, they make you take this like survival course in the school system because everything there wants to kill you. You have alligators, you have poisonous things. And we learned that the heart of palm, which is the center of the palm plant that mm-hmm. comes out, you can pull that up and get water from it and chew on it for water if you're like ever lost out in the swamps or something like that. What is nori sheets? Nori sheets are roasted seaweed.
Yes, roasted seaweed, yeah.
Just roasted and dried. Yup. Ellie, let your mom know that happy birthday. Oh, she's in heaven, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday, happy 74th in heaven.
Oh, yeah. That's our crab right here. All right. So what we're going to do now is we're going to take about a cup and a half of vegan mayo.
So we got some vegan mayo here we're pulling out, guys. And this is our vegan crab mixture so far. Add a little celery here. A little onion.
Right now, you know the whole thing.
Linda Turner, sassy 70. I guess we're going to have to sing happy birthday to you guys.
You want to make sure you drain as much as this water out.
Because
it's already wet.
Libra season right now.
Oh, it is Libra. Yeah, it is.
Gloria Cashman, how are you? Jasmine White, hello. Kelly had her niece's birthday. She turned 7. Okay.
All right, so now, got this in here. Peppers in here.
So he's putting a little sweet chopped pepper in here.
Mm-hmm.
What's the music coming from? We got our Google Play on a royalty-free music channel.
So now we put our spices. We put our no salt herb blend.
Okay, our no salt herb blend.
And then we see like our food seasoning in here.
Yep.
Of course, you gotta have that spicy seafood, y'all.
Let me know if you need more, because you might need to grab another bottle.
Yeah, probably need a little bit more, but we'll see. That's probably good enough. Just a little bit of Creole. We're changing the game, but we're not gonna do the traditional.
Thank you for 50 stars, Charlene.
Thank you all, everybody, for tuning in. Stars, the love, we appreciate it all. Right, so now we got something that's so heavy. It's coming out the bowl, but it's all good. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to drain this water out of here.
He said it looks good so far, Tony. Yeah, I just told Google to play royalty-free music. No, I say on YouTube, though, right? Did I say YouTube? Yeah.
Did you say YouTube or Spotify? I think you said Spotify.
No, I say YouTube.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
All right. So this is our concoction right here. All right, so now we're going to take a little bit of it and put it into separate bowl because we're making two different dishes.
Toya's in here. What's up, Toya? She's letting you guys know what benefits it is, and I just missed it. She was like vitamin A, C, and I missed the rest. Sorry.
You have to be moving fast.
Yep. What's up, Barbara River? Oh, Toya said vitamins A, C, calcium, and iron. Javon, how are you?
Right. So now we're going to do our mayo. All right. Take about a couple minutes.
Barbara White, thank you for 50 stars. So we're going to use some vegan mayo, guys. You can buy those in a lot of places. Yep. A lot of grocery stores may have them, but you definitely can get them at Trader Joe's, Wegmans, places like that.
Yep. We got our carrots, we got our
onions, sweet peppers.
Sweet peppers.
Yep.
So now I'm going to take about a half a cup of each.
Okay, Google.
Go ahead, Google.
Lower music.
Well, it's too loud, huh?
Yeah, they said it was loud.
Find some music on Spotify.
No. Okay, Google.
Google, I can't stop.
Okay, Google. Lord, y'all Google, don't listen to my Google. Okay, Google. Lower volume. All right. They said kill the music. Okay, Google. Stop music. So we got vegan mayo in here, guys.
You got any relish?
No. Yeah. If you name the grocery, I got some up there. Everything in the refrigerator, it'd be in there.
Refrigerator.
Yeah. If it's not in the refrigerator, I got it up there. No. But it's up there. Right there. Back there. Look back.
Back way in the back.
Yeah. Hey, you want me to look?
Yeah, I see it.
You see it?
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
Somebody said, what you buying on my birthday money? Well, I had already bought these cameras for our show, and they're about $1,100, and then I bought some what do you call those things? Stands and things like that for it. So I spent like about $1,300-$1,400 on cameras. A camera system that when I'm here by myself, you guys don't have to have me on the tripod. I can set up the cameras and then use my pad and switch from camera to camera. So that my birthday money is going back to that. All right, so you got that going. What's this? The spicy?
It's a spicy crab. We got a little bit more of the spicy seafood blend in there.
Go on, taste it. See if you want. So somebody asked what I'm buying with the birthday music.
Somebody asked.
Yeah. Let me know if you need more of that, because that's on the E, bro.
Yeah.
I can get you some more.
You already know. You know, I ain't I'm not the tasting dude. I'm leaving that up to you, man.
Bro.
Tell me what you think. Look at your score.
Is it Hey Green and Green Family? What are we eating tonight? Whatever it is looks good, and I don't normally like vegan food. All right, so we're doing a vegan spicy crab.
Mm-hmm.
He said he's gonna be doing like a sushi type roll with it. So let's see what we're talking about here. That's good.
It's good.
I don't think you need nothing.
Yeah,
it's good.
All right. So this is our stuff.
That almost got me fooled. It's already got a nice little kick to it.
Mm-hmm. So now here we're gonna add the same thing. We're all out of this one, so we're gonna go ahead and get the other.
Yeah, I got another one in there. Nita's doing okay. She had therapy about an hour ago. So she's probably resting right now, guys. So how you like that? Doesn't that look like a spicy tuna or a spicy crab mix right there?
Yeah.
Everybody's saying hi to Toya.
Well, they are.
Thank you, Tanya, for 50 stars, man.
I don't matter. Only worry about the missus. It's all good. We'll take about another half a cup.
And hopefully Anita's watching in the bedroom, because I think she went to lay down.
Yeah, she's tired, y'all. Auntie is tired.
And Darling is here. She took the day off, and she actually is sleeping, y'all. Who'd have thought? Who'd have thunk it, y'all? See,
y'all.
That is actually Darling on the couch there.
Some things that miracles happen.
Miracles do happen, yes.
So this one here, you can just take the mayo.
It tastes really good, guys. You did a good job of that, Tony.
Thanks, this. Lauren sheets. See that like that.
Thank you, Bert Taylor. Yes. The best season in the world are Cooking with Green seasons. Mm-hmm. If I say so myself.
A little bit more there. The her.
The books are supposed to be in New York in 3 days. So hopefully we get them in a few days after that. I'm looking to have the cookbooks. You know where to get it from, right?
Yeah.
Second cabinet. In that room, if you want. So I'm hoping to have the cookbooks to you guys in about a week or so. I also will be announcing our book signing, meet and greet in Virginia Beach. So keep your schedule open if you can make it. It'll be within the next 2 weeks or so. All right?
Yeah.
And we're going to have a little appetizers. We're going to be doing some giveaways there. It's free. You don't have to pay or anything to come. You know, we'll have some books on hand.
That's like a potato salad right there.
Yeah. We'll have some books on hand, and we will sign anyone's books who bought some and didn't get them signed. All right?
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. So, once again, you just take... That was three jars of hearts of palm. And you just added a certain level of spices in here. I'm going to tell me what you think about this. Grab you another spoon.
Okay. Tony moving fast today, ain't he? Trying to get the record again.
A little bit, yeah, right. No more 3 hours.
He's making up for that one 3 hour day that he had.
I'm gonna add a little salt in there too. Where is the?
Okay. Let's try that.
How's that?
It's good.
It's good.
What's that supposed to be though?
That's supposed to be like the potato salad. That's
why it's got like it does. Yeah. Tastes like a potato salad. Yeah, that's because you put relish in there.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I was like, but I got you. It does. It's almost like if potato salad and coleslaw had a baby today. You know, you could have just made potato salad. Because that's vegan.
Yeah.
With the vegan mayo.
You know, you gotta, you know, I had to switch it up.
It's always good.
I didn't
want
to do the same old. Right. You know what I mean? Trying to show people, and then with this right here has more of the texture of the hearts of palm.
Yeah.
Doesn't make like your typical. You can make sandwiches with this, wraps, and
that's good.
A bunch of stuff.
That's good.
So now we got all this stuff. We can get all this stuff out the way, y'all. All right. You got the right amount of heat in there. You want a bit more sriracha?
No, that's a good little heat in there.
You like a little kick. So.
That's a good little bit of heat. I mean, it hits you in the back, you know?
Okay, that's good then. That's good. So we're going to put all this stuff out the way. Now
yes, I will sell them and sign them in person. So if you hadn't bought any books in person, you can also come there and buy books and I'll sign.
Yeah, please, y'all.
Especially there. I'll sign whatever you want to sign.
Where are you signing books at?
The place is going to be Gather in Virginia Beach on Town Hall. I mean, Town Center.
What day is this? Because
I don't have a date. I want you to be there.
Would y'all like to see me there, y'all?
I want you to be there. You can sign a book, too. I think I ain't got no recipe from you in there.
Yeah, you did.
You sure?
If it's vegan.
John, I don't have
anything. You sure? Because you told me you put something.
I don't think I put one. I asked you to get me a recipe to put in there, and you never told me. So I'm probably going to put one of your, invite you to, I'll put one in there. But Tony will be there. My mom probably won't be there to sign any books. But we'll have whoever we can have on hand, all right?
You want decent size strips. You want to get these little size out the way, right? So we want them to get a little bit thicker, like that. That's how you want, all right? So.
What's going with those, Tony?
So what we're going to do is we're going to put them on here.
Right.
Pat them dry with paper towel.
Right.
Once you pat them dry with the paper towel, get a lot of moisture out of there.
Okay.
Then we're going to put it on some parchment paper. Right. Okay. You're going to have them all lined up. I'm going to show you. Have them all lined up together.
Oh, this is the stuff. Oh, this is what you're going to wrap it like a sushi kind of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I got you. All right, you, Tony. Tony, do you need the sushi mat for that, or you think the parchment paper is going to be enough?
What's that?
I have a sushi mat that helps you roll. I just got to find it real quick. Sushi mat that helps you roll them into the shape of the sushi. I'm going to have one. Now Derek is opening his mouth. Now he's trying to find it right now. Now he's trying to find it. No, I know. I you know what? Because I actually seen it a couple of days ago. That's why I remember. That's why it popped in my head. And I said, oh, I still have a sleeping mat. Where, though, Derek? What had happened? Dang it. Uh-oh. Something went flying. Oh, where's my sushi mat? There's my... Nope. All right, I'm going to look over here. Maybe I had it somewhere else. Let me just slip by you real quick.
No problem.
I might be totally lying, too, Tony.
No, you have one.
I have one. I just don't know where the last place was I had it. Come on, sushi mat.
Come on, sushi.
I swear it was in that last drawer that I looked over there, Tony. For some reason, I don't see it. Sushi mat, come on, sushi mat.
Alright, so I know you got
a part of it. Yeah, in the drawer, Tony. Dang it. Don't you hate when that happens, y'all? You know, you have something, you can't find it. Come on, here, sushi mat. Lord, I don't know where the sushi mat is, y'all. I'm gonna have to give up on Tony on this one. Tony, I'm gonna have to let you down, my brother.
It's all good, y'all. Hey, it's
I swear
good.
I got a sushi mat, though, I promise you.
I know you do.
All right, so I guess you get back to wherever you're going to.
All right, good.
Sushi matless.
You always use that.
What's up, Montgomery, Alabama? Good to see you. Overton, I see you. Felicia Overton Williams.
Paper towel. Wash that water off. And what we're going to do is we're going to line them up. And then once we line them up.
Blowfish, how are you?
It'll be avocado, some slices of avocado, okay. A little bit of the spicy sushi stuff, and then we're going to roll
a little avocado.
A little avocado.
Thank you, Joyce. I just did that really quick right before the live.
Did what?
That painting of Anita.
Oh yeah.
Somebody said ask Anita where the mat is. You know. You're probably right.
Yes, you are.
So every once in a while I try to be a big boy and do it myself. Y'all see how that works. That always be
bad idea.
Oh, boom! Look at that. See? Nobody need no note. Don't nobody need no dang Anita.
All right,
you're
saying that out loud.
Okay. I'm gonna say that out loud. Boom.
Oh, that's what that is. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Rolling mat. The paddle's already in the drawer here. Right here. The paddle's right here. But you're not doing rice. So you're not
doing rice. Pat it down. And then what we're going to do is line them up. Okay. Like this.
Uh-huh.
Alright, getting a lot, you gotta get most of that moisture up, like this up.
Okay. Oh, you doubling them up.
Mm-hmm.
I see your work, son.
Just trying to show y'all a little something.
Oh, you're gonna try to do like a one long roll and then cut it.
Mm-hmm.
You're pretty smart for your age, Tony.
You're pretty smart. You know, you're pretty smart for your age. You're pretty smart.
I say that to Anita, she don't ever. Or I say, you're pretty smart for a girl. She hates that when I say it.
For real. You know, you're pretty smart.
Well, like, you're pretty smart for a girl, Anita.
All right.
Somebody said, when you're not looking, you'll find it. And exactly what happened.
Yeah, that's how it is.
Mm-hmm.
You made a bigger piece because. This is just one. This is one cucumber. And I'm doing all this with one cucumber.
One cucumbre. You better do it, Tony.
Yeah, right.
Yo, this is gonna be good. I know Sharon. She said I better shut my mouth talking about doing nobody need.
We all about to get cut.
Yeah, I ain't getting in no trouble.
Yeah, you don't want that.
One thing ain't gonna happen. That's looking good so far.
Take a little bit of this. I'm on my way out. I gotta make sure she alright, y'all. She passed out.
She out.
Wasn't too some avocado, but I don't know. That really slice of avocado.
Up to you, bro. It's your thing, huh? Okay. Well,
you been slipping. I'll take it. There you go. All right, y'all.
So what are we doing now?
You just making slices. You just making slices with it. That's all he doing.
You got another board for me?
No, I do not. Because you were the backup plan. We all hate that pretty. Somebody said we all hate that pretty smart for a girl.
I know, right? Oh, Pearl ain't. I only say it because she gets all worked up.
Somebody said they wanted to see the painting. This is it, right? Let me show y'all. That's it right there. It's getting there, y'all. It ain't finished yet.
Yeah, I'm like 97% done with that. But then Tony came live, so I needed to stop.
Mm-hmm.
97% of the way done.
She's doing good. My Anita's doing good. She just tired.
Yeah, she just
had making therapy. Slices.
She just had therapy, mm-hmm. So she felt like she needed to lay down. You probably don't need a lot of slices.
Nah. Nah, I don't.
Not at all. I'm going to do half of this.
Yeah, that'll work.
Did you guys know you can keep this in some water in a cup in your refrigerator?
And it won't brown.
It won't brown.
Yeah.
Just make sure it's totally submerged. That's all. I'm going to do it like thin because I don't know how. You want very thin?
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Everybody says it's a beautiful painting.
Thank you, God. I took a picture.
I had to use my uncle, y'all, because he's better at, somebody said the painting is darn good.
Thank you, God.
Somebody said, Derek is so talented. Do you cover the cup? Huh?
No, you don't have to cover the cup. Just as long as the water's covered. And then, like, the next day, it'll be fine.
We gonna pack this, This cucumber one more time, y'all. And then we're going to wrap this thing up.
The
seed came out a little bit. Yeah, it's all good. Yeah. Perfection. That's why I asked him to do it, y'all. You want to know how my mom is doing? Bam, right there. Feet kicked up. Snoring. Knocked out. Lightly snoring.
Probably snoring.
Lightly snoring. Good evening, everybody. Thank y'all for... Yeah, she knocked out.
She out for the count.
All right, I'll
she was just like,
that.
I'm a support. I'm gonna sit here. My son cooking.
Yeah, and I appreciate
right
that.
That's literally what she said. And then she fell right asleep.
Yeah, I'm a support. I'm a support.
I'll support him. There you go, sir.
All right, thank you. My own is up.
They probably asked her to come to work.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna wash his hands real quick. Yeah, she on the sofa taking a nap. That's what my mom does. My mom,
all right.
When she had when we was at our house, she never used to see. She used to always be knocked out on the couch. But I guess what? I do the same thing. Ask my wife. I do the same exact thing.
So we got all right, some nice thin pieces of avocado there.
Avocado. I'm going to get
into so Kim said, Kimberly Renee said, came in late. Can you tell me what the mixture is in the bowl? We have two mixtures. She did sort of like a coleslaw meets potato salad. Falls in love, has a baby. So that's our little side salad.
Yeah.
And then we did a spicy faux crab mixture that he did both of these with hearts of palm, a lot of vegetables, of course. In the hearts of palm, in the spicy crab mixture, we have carrots, grape tomatoes, celery, nori, onion, vegan mayo.
Mm-hmm.
Some of our Creole blends, some of our spicy seafood blends, some sriracha. Did I say it all? I think I said it all, man.
I think so.
What? And it's quite delicious too. So wait a minute, we're gonna get over here where things are happening. We gotta get over here where did you want to look at the back of that thing? Should have put it on the mat first. You want to look at the back of that mat so you get instructions on how to do it. Unless you want to do it, whatever. Look at the box so you know what you're doing. Because that's what I had to do. That's why I left the box on there. Yeah. I was just like, I don't remember how to use it.
I don't have the...
What?
Because you're putting it on nori sheet. This one, see how it shows this on the nori sheet?
Yeah, but the nori sheet is going to be this.
Yeah.
The cucumber. So whatever you want. Whatever's best for you, man. They said you can put the other half of avocado in the pickle juice, and that's really good, too. See, now I never had pickle avocado. You about to start something.
Mm-hmm.
Don't say that to me, because I like pickles, and I like avocados.
Bruh.
I better slice them like that, throw them in them leftover pickle juice. Man, shoot.
No, this is not Louise. No, this is my son. This is my nephew. This is my sister Darlene's son.
Yeah, I'm Darlene's son, y'all.
But if there was any reason why he kind of looked like me, it's because Darlene and me have the same mustache. That's why. That's probably the reason why. Darling and I have the same mustache.
I think I got some
ain't too bad.
Yeah.
I mean, it ain't perfect, but it's good.
It's alright. It'll work. I just need some
what you need?
I know I got some toothpicks somewhere.
I have some right here, sir. Ty, you should have tried it with that mat.
I'm gonna try the next one with the mat. I'm gonna try the next one with the mat.
With the mat.
I didn't realize what case was on this damn thing.
Well, good luck with that, because I always have a hard time opening that thing. There you go.
So, yeah, you going to put this in here.
Louise, that's okay. You can watch it. As long as you watch it, I don't care if you watch it late.
Well, yeah, since I'll watch it later.
Yeah, so look, if you are new or you just don't watch that often, every Monday I have my nephew here. He is an up-and-coming vegan chef. He is throwing together some great meals that are meatless every Monday.
Yep, every Monday.
So if this is like something that you do or something that you would ever think of doing, he lays it out 1, 2, 3 ABC, just like that. He is coming up with a 21-day meal meatless.
One more week.
Yep, meatless replacement from meat to meatless plan, and he'll let you know more about that a little later. All
right. So now I should have stuff more in here. I use a knife for this cut. Oh.
Yeah, it just probably just need to be rolled tight.
Yeah, that's all. Yep, because it's coming out on the end, y'all.
Yeah.
It's all good. It ain't going to be perfect, but it's going to be something.
Look. You're going to make me do one on the
Yeah, do one on that. Let's see, do one on that.
You going to make me do one on the mat, Tony.
Do one on the mat.
He going to leave the door open. Darling, go back to sleep.
My mom.
Y'all. I don't know what happened there.
On the mat, huh?
Hey, why not, man? Well, it might allow you to do a little tighter. Yeah. But that looks good, though.
It probably stuff a little bit more, except for the end part, because that's obviously stuff.
Did y'all hear that background singer? Terrible, bro. That's why we ain't on tour right now.
See, that's why you ain't on tour.
Yeah, we ain't on tour right now, because Darlene. Yes.
Somebody asked, what somebody said?
No, somebody said, I'm trying to read this, so many things. That's everybody's song, Mr. Green. You were singing that song when you was with your niece for brunch today. Really? I didn't even realize that.
Yeah.
They said, oh my great guy, even the cutting sounds tasty. Y'all, it's going to be good, y'all. They said, do your thing, bang, Tony. Do your thing.
Appreciate y'all. I understand this is my first time doing this.
Somebody said, can you make some vegan oxtails one day?
Yeah,
and then Dina said, how would he do that?
I've done that.
She wanted to learn.
I've done that before. Have you ever checked on my
Queen page? Is her first time watching. She loves it. Well, thank you, Queen. Welcome
thank
to the
you.
Family.
Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.
Welcome to the family. This is what we do.
It's a little bigger.
Oh, you put a little bit on top. So like, okay. Let's try one out. Oh, we don't have enough stuff to try another one out, right?
You gotta cut some more. I mean, all I need, I got a whole other cucumber over there.
Okay. Man, shoot.
It's not cooked.
We gonna learn today. I'ma leave the door open.
You gonna try one?
Let's try, man.
Because all we gotta do now is make the lettuce wraps and all that's
just. All right, cool. Let's try. Let's show me. Step me through it again, real quick.
We ain't got.
You want a camera, me, and then I'll try to do
you
one.
Need some soy sauce. You might get a little bit of soy sauce.
I will do that, sir. I will do that. Can I slide this over?
Yeah. Go ahead. Do your thing.
Any heels?
Uh oh. Slid over. It's all right. You gonna try it on that? No, you all right.
I'm gonna try it on the mat.
He's gonna try it on the mat, y'all.
I'm gonna use my mat. There's another reason for me to use my mat again.
The little sushi right here.
Cause I'ma leave the door open.
Somebody said keep your day job.
Keep my door open. Don't be hating.
His day job is making sure y'all say what.
Look, don't be hating.
Greens.
He gonna do it on Mac. We're gonna see how this works on the Mac.
Bro, Tony, I don't know, bro.
He done flipped them over.
I ain't been matting so long.
He done flipped them over.
I just feel like it's gonna be tighter.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Wrong, man. I've been wrong once before.
These are like raw. These are not cooked. Of course, sushi's supposed to be raw, but then you got, you want to use another one, you could use a different one, different side, probably. So this is my Uncle Derry doing his thing, y'all.
Yo, I ain't never did my thing before in my life, bro, y'all.
I needed it once again. It's feeling good. Somebody says they love the song.
Man.
What nice thick slices. What slices like that? That's fine. There you go.
I'm gonna learn today, Tony. We gonna learn today. I'm gonna pat that dry too. I like your idea. This is a good idea. Is this your first time doing this?
Yep.
Wow. We gonna have a taste. I hear you crunching over there. That's why I asked.
Good.
He can't even like talk, y'all. That's how good it is.
It's good. It's real good.
Yeah, he said good like three times, y'all. So
yeah. Compared to a dish, I mean that it's not cooked, but it's good.
It's all raw. That's the fun part about it.
No, I wasn't making no crab cakes. That's about to be bad. I did that already, though.
Yeah, he has done the eating crab
cakes. I did that. What was it? The last time I was here.
Did you do the last time you were here?
Yeah.
Trying to get to, you know what would probably be better? The Persian cucumbers, because they have less the seeds, and you can use more of that meaty, fleshy. That's okay. We're going to learn today.
That joint's dry and roll that up.
Uh-huh. I'm going to learn today, Tony.
This is once again, y'all. Look at that. Look at that.
Tony, you did raw. A good job, bro, if you ask me.
Yeah, thank you,
bro. I don't know if nobody asked me, but.
Mm.
Oh, Lord. I guess that one ain't going nowhere. I done broke the thing in half of you. I'm done with that. All right, let me pat this. Y'all, we got to hurry up because Tony going to eat everything. Y'all, watch it. He didn't eat five of them already, Jesus.
I ate three.
He ain't thinking about nobody else.
I ate three.
He ate five of them. Troy, come get him.
You're good, man.
Troy, come get him. All right.
Oh, I'm sorry, y'all.
Let's put some vodka in here.
Getting busy. Let me wash my hands.
A little vodka, dude.
A little vodka. Let me put it back on you, Mom.
It's all right, man. It's all right. Do what you got to do. Little bit of vodka, too. Little teeny bit of vodka, too. And I think I'm going to do this, Tony.
A few slices of...
Yeah, bro. We're going to do it.
You want a little extra moisture in there?
Uh-huh.
Look at him showing off, y'all. Couldn't just do...
Uh-huh.
That's my uncle right there.
You know how we do, bro.
See, Tony, not the only one. We'll be 21-day vegan. Become... Yes. Yeah. It definitely will be coming. Well, like this, I just got one more week left to finish. Yeah, we could try to get it out before Halloween starts.
I like it. I like that plan.
They are extremely high. This is going to be a challenging season.
Man, look.
Tony, what's up, Andrea?
Let's.
English cucumbers.
Yeah, the English cucumbers or the Persian cucumbers. Yeah, definitely better. They have less seeds.
Uh-oh. You gonna put some of that glaze up there. You already know about that glaze.
I wanted to stick a little bit.
Because he wanted to stick a little bit.
Hopefully that works. I'm just making this up on the fly. Okay, where's the...
That's it right there. That's it. Mm-hmm. The old darker one right there.
Man, this mixture is delicious, though. I'm not lying to you. Wouldn't lie to you, sir.
Look at that, y'all.
Learn the day. It's either gonna work or it's not. That's the two. That's our two options.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna work or it's not gonna work. I'm sorry, Tony.
Do your thing, huh? Here you go, y'all. Prayers.
Ooh. I need to slide this over a little bit.
Slide it over. Hold on. Move this stuff out your way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Trying to make it happen, bro. I'm going to read a Matt Open.
Uh-oh.
I think it squeezed out a little bit, but I'm cool with that.
Yeah, did you get some of that moisture off?
A little bit.
You need to sharpen that? You want to sharpen
that?
That one. Get a little gold.
Yeah. not sharp enough for us. Come on here, knife. There you go.
There you go.
It's a little wet, but
yeah, it's all right. You got the toothpick in there to hold it together. Or you think it's gonna hold together fine with the mat?
I'm gonna find out in a second, bro. Lord, look at this. I wasn't supposed to do that.
Oh, it came out too.
Lord, it all came out, y'all. Look. So don't do my way, guys.
You could have probably, it would have probably did better.
Lord, does that put this inside?
Look at that, y'all.
A
double, there you go. You just make them longer. So they just bigger size. Yeah.
The paper got under here.
The paper got it. It's all good.
It's too long, Tony. Now I got to unwrap them and wrap them again. Hold on, y'all. The paper got under here.
For those who know, y'all know how this family rolls, man. Ain't nothing perfect over here.
Man, look, we're going to learn today.
All you gotta do is wrap it like that and put a little extra of that little crabless stuff on top. But that's the big one right there.
Man, look. The paper got under the thing. Look at this. Messed me up with that.
Alright, re-roll.
That fold over messed me up, y'all.
Look at that, y'all.
Look, we're gonna learn today though.
Somebody said slow down.
Look, we ain't never slowing down in here. We ain't never
Somebody
slowing
said maybe
down.
The glaze should have been drizzled on the top.
I like how you think also.
Mm-hmm. But it's all right, y'all. We gonna listen.
If this your first time being here, you know how we do it here. This is like a test kitchen.
Take a little bit of that extra right there and put it on the other two that's missing it. That's what I would do.
I'm gonna leave the door open. Tony, I'm gonna leave the door open, Tony.
All right, you wanna use some of the extra stuff and that's put it on top of the other two?
Lord.
Now, these are mine, y'all.
We're going to make them look like they okay. Huh?
These are mine, right? The ones that didn't get eaten.
The ones that Tony actually left.
That's mine right there. And then we're going to show y'all. So what we're going to do is we're going to set those up. Put them on the plate. Yeah, put them on the plate. Just put them all on the plate.
Yeah, that's what I'm
going to do. So while he's putting those on the plate, y'all, we're going to go ahead and rinse this butter lettuce. Let me show y'all what this looks like. While he does that, got it? You sure you want to put a toothpick through it and hold it together?
Mm-mm.
Let me show you. Because I'm over here trying to do this with one hand.
Tony, now you know how to do
it. Yeah, that's the butter lettuce. Can't show you how it looks with one hand because it's hard. This bag give me more trouble. It ain't nobody's business. You should have rolled it like Tony. Oh! It's all good, though.
No, you didn't.
It's all good, though.
No, you didn't say that.
Lay it down like that.
Yeah, because
put a little bit of that maple bacon on top of it. Like sprinkle some.
Where's your ones? You want to put your ones up here, too?
Yeah. We're talking about the... Yeah, right here. Ones that's left.
Should I take these out?
Yeah, no, just lift them with both hands. There you go.
Okay. He said one that's left.
Ones that's left. Oh,
Jesus.
Come on, man. It's all good.
This ain't...
It's a raw dish. It is, hey.
Lord, bro.
It ain't going to be professional, but it's going to do something.
You need to make it more professional.
So this is what's left. You already know what I'm going to do with this. I'm going to eat this one. I'm going to just tell y'all straight up. I'm going to eat this.
Do you still have some on carrot?
You got all this left.
Huh?
I'm going to taste some of this. I'm going to make a sandwich.
You know what?
I'm going to wrap at home.
I'm going to take a little bit. Yeah.
And that's the other one right there. Good. 8 cups of water. Somebody said you're going to learn today.
We're going to learn today, y'all.
So you're gonna dice the lizards, the peppers?
I'm gonna give it like a little fish roll kind of on the top.
You
know how they have the fish roll on there, the egg?
And these have two different flavors.
I'm gonna do with the carrot, but we're gonna learn today.
Mm-hmm.
So let's go for the picture. You know, kind of. So everybody who didn't see the live was like, oh man, they knocked that out. They made that flawless.
Oh, somebody said roll it up in some lettuce. We can do that even better. Yeah,
you're
gonna do that.
Doing that.
Yeah, but they won't just be like in the middle of it with the ice cream scooper. You know what I'm saying? But if we're gonna roll them, we can roll them.
Cool with that?
Let's roll them then. What y'all think? We should roll it. What about the lettuce? We about to roll in the lettuce. We're gonna clean this station.
What was you doing with the lettuce then?
You just gonna have it scoop the other one up, the potato salad, have it in the middle of the lettuce, but we're gonna roll it up because that's what people want. And we're gonna give them what they want. That's what we're gonna do in here. We're gonna clean this off. We're going to give them what they want. Now, once he get that straight, because he almost got it straight, let me show y'all something. He getting there, y'all.
He getting there. Just put a little soy sizzle on the side or the glaze on the side of it, whatever you want to do. You gonna clean that off, but this is what we working with for the most part. You got a little dirt on that plate. Don't look at that. But this is all raw, a little fat, a little calories, and deep fried. It's delicious. Look at that, y'all. I'm gonna roll them. We're gonna roll them in the lettuce right now. He said lettuce wraps will be delicious with pickles on top.
Where's my soy?
Let's move this off this edge right here because we don't want that to be to fall over like that one just did.
Oh Jesus!
You got? I can't do it with both hands.
Look, Tony.
We're gonna leave it there.
Boom. Let me clean it.
We're gonna leave it right.
Clean that off, y'all. Look, y'all gonna learn today.
It tipped over, but it's all good.
Picture, they're gonna say, "Oh,
oh yeah." You know what I'm saying?
That was all right. Little
did they
know.
So it was like a little bit of, but yeah. It's all good though, but this is what it looks like, y'all.
That's a good way. We had a lot of wah, wah.
We about to test with the lettuce now. We just want to make sure that this gets straight before we,
We had a lot of wah, yeah. Wah going on in this one. Wah, wah, wah.
All right, so you're going to try to let it, you're going to put the little glaze on first?
No, I'm just going to put a little bit of soy on each one.
Doing a lot. There you go. Ha! All right. So now, let me see if we can work over here with this lettuce.
This is good. So now, let me take.
We're gonna put a little glaze on there.
Okay. Let me take it back from you so we can be good, Tony.
So look at that, y'all. You already know how we come through here. Look at that. Your family, we look out for each other.
Wait a minute, let's hit you with
that. Already, look at that. You would have never knew. You never knew it would have been messed up.
Look, y'all, don't tell nobody, hear me?
This could be your blooper.
Don't y'all tell nobody. A little sesame seeds and boom.
There we go.
Look at that.
You take a night. Now that'll take a good picture.
All right.
Y'all ain't none of that happened, all right?
Yeah, make sure you
y'all ain't see none of that, all right? None of that stuff happened before.
Chill out.
Keep that to yourself, all right? Keep it to yourself. Keep that to yourself. Now, I'm going to let Tony finish the stuff. All right,
y'all. We're going to rinse this off, and then we're going to go ahead and...
Ain't nobody see nothing. That's right, Gina. Ain't nobody see nothing. I'm going to rinse off my mat.
Yeah, we rinse this off, too.
Ain't nobody seen nothing.
Hey, listen.
What's the drizzle? It is a balsamic reduction. You can make it at home or you can buy it in a bottle. It's just balsamic vinegar and you put it on this low simmer until it gets sauce like. Alright? That's all it is. No other ingredients in this.
Take this butter lettuce. This is it right here. Alright.
Yeah, we're gonna learn today, y'all. I should have hit it with a little sesame oil too.
A little bit of sesame oil.
Give it a nice little Asian taste there. But it's cool. They said take the picture. We're gonna take all the pictures together.
Y'all.
It ain't going nowhere. Tony finished eating. He ate like 19 of them. That's why there's only five left, y'all. Because Tony already had his serve. Tony already had his serve plate.
Sure it is.
I was like, man, where the rest of them he made at? He can come with somebody. Here go, you can put my three on. Three? You made like 12.
All right.
So we got some lettuce going on. Some lettuce going on, guys.
All right. I know you got an ice cream scooper, right?
Yes, sir. Right here. You know got saying? Plenty of them. How many you want?
Just one.
You want the more round one or the one that goes into the ice? This one's probably what you need. All right. Okay, Tony. All right. This is not the spicy crab stuff.
No,
right?
That's not the spicy crab one. That one is. You can tell the color is different.
Okay.
You can do all the spicy crab, though, if you want to. All right. It's in the center. Fold the sides in like that. You got to tuck it almost like the way you do a burrito. All right. You're going to take it. You're going to fold it. You're going to pray on the Lord and fold it. Roll it up.
Was there a vodka-do in there? Yes, there was a vodka-do in there.
In this one? Well, there's no vodka-do in this one.
Please turn the camera to Anita for a second. Anita's actually in the bedroom.
Yeah, she's sleeping.
She wanted to lay down because she just had therapy and she was tired. Darlene is tired and she is all the way out. She is out for the count right here. Boom. She out for the count.
This ain't working out, Jesus. This ain't working out. That ain't working out.
So why are you rolling it?
Because somebody asked me to.
No, man.
But I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do.
I would just leave it in open face. I would leave it open face. Yeah.
Why don't you just roll it in the lettuce? Y'all a real piece of work. We're going to put these on.
I'll leave it open. You put too much in there. That's the first thing.
Yeah, I know. But you know, we're going to keep the blame on
you. We're going to keep the blame on you. Okay. Sharon says, stop singing, that song. Oh, too sexy for you, huh? I'ma leave the door open, Sharon.
Right. Don't say that.
She said, we're doing a good job. Please stop singing that song.
I'ma leave the door open.
All right, y'all.
I'ma leave the door open, baby.
Melbourne, Australia in the house. Ange North. Yes, lady, it was a little too much. It's okay. He figured it out. But he's regrouping. If you watch other cooking shows, you know how we
do. Always see something.
We try something out and we figure it out afterwards. We don't have a problem with trying it out as we go.
You ain't gonna see 7-8 different takes and all of that.
We're not gonna practice the thing before we get on live, so we know. We act like we know all the answers and we figured out every recipe and we know how everything's going to turn out. Nah.
That's what makes shows boring to me. No disrespect. We're
going to mess some stuff up right here on live. Trying to learn today. You done seen it happen. You done seen it happen. And then there's some stuff that we fly through. It ain't nothing to us. But we are not afraid to try some stuff. Yep, sir. And then configurator in Mr. G Frigidaire. Yep. Man. Sharon says, please stop singing that song. She's singing in her sleep. She says, be sleeping. She be singing that song in her sleep. How y'all heard their new song?
What new song?
Skate to me, baby.
Skate.
Slide your way on over, Skate to me, baby. Skate. Wanna get to know ya.
My wife put me on that. Wow.
That's a skating song down, boy.
And look, she played that song, and here we are. Now we got a little girl.
Lord Jesus, no, not the pregnancy song.
Yeah, that's the pregnancy song.
Not the pregnancy. I make sure I don't listen to that either. We did not listen to that song at all. We're going to go to Maury. I'm going to be like, look, I don't know. Maury? Maury, look at the nose, Maury. That is not my baby. Look at the nose, Maury.
Man, I'm
1,000%. You know, they always be. Anytime they go more than 100, it's always the baby. I'm 1,000,000% sure. I'm like, look, you done messed it up now. That's like the Maury curse to say more than
100%. Yeah, but Maury, you know. That child ain't got the same toenails as I do.
I know, what? Dumbness, right? And they be calling my man Murray.
Oh, that? You said that's
Murray, open the paper, Murray. Open the paper, Murray. I'm like, bro, his name is Maury, son.
Not Murray. You got a little bit of the... Maybe you went over...
I'm 1,000,000% sure, Maury. Mm-hmm. I'm like, then I still up, man.
You are not.
Then you got to run in the back and fall down.
Then she flip around.
And dude got to do some stupid flip on the stage.
Yeah, you know what I'm
like, man, look, if I didn't know who the dad was and I was going to the show and he asked me, I'd be like, look, Murray, that's why I'm here, Murray.
Yeah.
I'm going to call him Murray, too. Murray, we're going to find out together. We're going to learn. I'm going to say, Murray, we're going to learn today.
All
right. Okay, looking good, bro. What? Okay.
Y'all take a picture of that right there.
Man, shoot.
Even though
it
messed up.
Let me go get Anita's camera and.
Mom, come here.
Here. Hold this, my brother.
Yeah, let me drop my hands first.
Y'all, what y'all think, man? The spicy crab roll. And we could have did it with rice, man.
Yeah, we could
have. What do you call this thing again?
Crabless
salad or something like that?
Crabless salad wraps.
Crabless salad wraps. Okay.
Ooh, what's that?
It's
cucumbers.
Cucumber?
Yeah.
Hold on. I gotta get a picture. You can take pictures. You can take pictures, Tony.
Hold on. It's freezing. Anyone else cold for me? Oh, that's cute, Tony. Nice.
Oh, let's slice some for this plate. Let me do it. Let me slice some.
That's
what hearts upon.
Okay. Cucumber and you made something else with it. You did something else with the cucumber.
Cucumbers. What's inside it? Hearts upon. There's meat. It's avocado. Look at that, y'all.
Oh, no.
A low calorie meal. The struggle was real, but it's all good, though.
Did you deep fry this or anything?
I didn't have to fry it. Everything is 100% raw.
Oh, I don't eat
like no. It's not raw. It's not meat. So what are you talking about? You don't eat raw meat, and it's not meat, Mom.
No, do you?
I don't eat raw meat. It ain't meat, Mom. I don't eat raw meat. I don't eat meat, Mom. What are you talking about?
You know you can't get me up and talk to me. You gotta find me.
So we're going to have Yeah. We got stuff on the floor. Yeah, I see. Look at that, y'all.
Yeah, beautiful.
And everybody laughing.
Because I said meat.
Yeah, so I don't eat no meat, man. Nobody over here.
He did say meat, y'all.
Somebody said you woke up quick when that food came.
I'm already praying, though.
Got that. And we got these guys right here.
Now, once again, if you want to reduce the water, you can dry them out for a little bit longer. Put
there you go.
And also use rice. Look at that picture.
Where's your Aunt Nita?
I got that picture.
Mm-hmm.
So,
Nita,
send me the picture. Nita, you want
to say something? Go ahead. We'll have y'all trace it. Look at that. Somebody say hello, Ma.
Hi.
Igina. Hey, Igina. We supposed to be talking, Igina. What's up?
Come on, Nita.
She said she okay.
Okay. All right, so go ahead. You already put a little bit of soy sauce on it, right?
Yep.
That soy sauce with that balsamic, go kick it up. You can do whatever you want to. If you want to pick it up, you already got the toothpicks on there, most of them.
Okay.
So
let's pray over this. Heavenly Father, let's have to pray this food that we're about to eat. Let it nourish our body.
Amen.
Let's do it. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and try this first.
Even a little bit out.
Is it spicy?
That's
good.
Oh, that cucumber is good with it.
No.
Need a fork, Derek. Get a fork, Derek.
So we could have removed some of the water too out of the liquid out of the.
That's your first time making that.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Next time, squeeze the hard palm
and the water out of
all
it.
All the vegetables actually.
Yeah.
It would fall together real good.
Right? Okay. All right, you want to try the lettuce wrap?
Let me out if you can.
Go ahead.
Remember, I have to.
Look at that.
Pretty lettuce. What kind of lettuce is that?
Butter lettuce.
I was going to say, it's not the regular lettuce.
Good. It's good.
Yeah.
Bib or butter lettuce. Or
I want to try this.
It's good up. Mm-hmm. So my mom about to try it, y'all.
I want a small one, because there ain't no small one.
No, Mom. Right there. Fold it in half. I can do a taco.
I put on it.
It's already tomato. Okay. It's already tomato. That's what gives it that tint.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she off.
Uh-huh.
Put celery in that is good. I like that celery in that.
Yeah.
And the pepper.
See? And it's all none of it is cooked. Give you a napkin. Thank you, everybody.
Good job.
Cucumber.
Mm-hmm. Cucumbers, carrots, celery, red bell pepper. You don't?
It's like a fake spicy crab.
Isn't that good?
Mm-hmm. I'm good. Thank you, Auntie.
Nope.
There y'all go. Mm. Good. You want to try one of these? It's good, Ma. Mm. Try it. What's wrong? Mm. Go ahead and just grab the size of it. Mm-hmm. Grab both hands, Ma. Wipe it. Wipe. Mm-hmm. Wipe your hands.
Father, oh, I'm finished.
Grab both hands because it's going to fall. You see the part that's sticky?
It's moist.
Yeah.
So.
Huh?
Yep. Different.
This recipe just needs to be squeezed out.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's so more good. Mm. Oh, I love cucumbers. It just need to be moist. If you like wrapped it, like you said.
So all I gotta do is take that, get a cloth, and wring it out.
Something spicy.
Yeah, this little kid, be all right. Be all right.
Yo, the heart of the pie is squeezed out.
It's good, though. Huh?
Somebody said, dang, got them biting air.
Yeah, so.
Let me dry this out right here. Let me see.
I can taste the spices. What kind of seasoning did you use from Uncle
Frank? Sriracha. And then I use just the Creole. The no salt herb.
Creole.
And the maple bacon. Yeah.
You use the seafood?
Yeah, the spicy seafood. Here, let me try this out.
Okay.
Wait, wring your hands real quick.
All right.
So thank you, everybody, for tuning in. About to try this out.
Yeah.
Y'all, real? didn't he do good, guys?
You know,
it's
so
around.
I was just saying, like you said before, the liquid that comes, because it already comes in liquid, the hearts of palm.
Mm-hmm.
When you make it into a salad, just put in a cloth.
Squeeze it out.
Squeeze all that extra water out.
That's it. That's every part of the vegetable, if you can.
This thing is so.
Tell me, I take a walk on it.
That's good, ain't
it? Mm-hmm. It is good.
It's light, it's not heavy.
Mm-mm. It's delicious though. Really, Tony, it's seasoned, everything is balanced really good. The salad tastes really good, that tastes really good. You are not, if you told me that was not a vegan thing, I would like, okay, if it had meat in it, I would be like, okay.
Oh my God, this is my first time having butter lettuce.
It's good.
No, I always get butter lettuce, especially when I do lettuce wraps. That's the best kind because it's
that would make me stay away from bread.
Butter lettuce is definitely the best tasting lettuce out there.
Yeah.
The lettuce don't have a lot of flavor anyway.
This right here.
Water.
You know something good?
Water and fiber.
Well, you get a force with a car.
Oh, no.
He's like,
hey, look. Is this how you walk around like this all day?
Force with a car. You wrong.
You know what it go better with?
Yeah. They say you did real good.
Glass of wine.
So, ladies and gents, you can't say this is not a fact. Other than the what is that?
The mayo.
Vegan mayo. Which you can make your own, a low fat mayo, whatever. Other than that, it's nothing's cooked. What is that?
They said, Tony, you sound a horse. Are you okay? They said, that's his voice.
I'm good.
His voice, y'all. That's always been his voice like that.
Yeah.
He always had that kind of voice like that. Delicious. They gave you a 10. They said, nice job. Great job, Chef Beach. Excellent job, Chef Tony.
So once again, this is a meal.
They said, Derek did not dry his cucumbers. They got snitches on here. Y'all trying to get stitches, bro. Y'all are trying to get stitches.
This is a light meal.
It's delicious. And it's great.
I think the parts of palm only cost like $2 per container. So if you take two.
Uh-huh.
You can make a meal that can last you for at least 3 days. You just take a scoop and put it into a lettuce wrap. Say some buy a little butter lettuce and you cook up with green spices. Make sure y'all go buy those.
Always.
Else is just simple, cheap stuff, y'all. And you can have a simple, delicious meal. You can have it at any time. You're not going to feel heavy. You're not going to feel like how you would normally feel eating bread. Mm-hmm. You feel heavy eating this, Mom?
Mm, that was good.
Yeah.
I woke up like this.
She definitely woke up before food.
Mm-hmm.
So we like to thank y'all.
It's really good.
For everybody tuning in here for Meatless.
Yep.
Meatless Monday.
Oh, we've got to sing happy birthday, man.
Oh, let's sing happy. Let's get
That's
it.
A lot of happy birthday let's people in here. Let's do it. We're going to sing happy birthday. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? You gotta finish chewing. Hold on. So we know there's a lot of birthdays and some we missed a couple of days ago. My birthday was even 2 days ago, guys. So we're gonna go ahead for all the Libras and all the birthdays that are coming up and the just passed. We're gonna sing happy birthday. Because that's what we do. We celebrate our fam. So we ready to do it. Let's count y'all in on the count of three. Are you ready? You ready, darling?
I'm ready.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you.
Y'all about to make me stop this choir. Hold on, start all over again. We ain't been in rehearsal, y'all. All
right.
Then not right, that was right. Awful.
Sorry, it was awful.
Let me try again.
I'm gonna
try
coming first, and
then I come. Oh my God. Oh. That made me quit the choir, y'all. All right, here we go. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear family. Happy birthday
to birthday family. I hope y'all happy now because I have to breathe a lot because I'm in movement and I'm old.
Right.
Happy birthday to everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful recipe. Hopefully will be one of Chef Tony's meal plans.
Yeah, it's going
to
be in there.
Meal plan.
Both of them.
Yes.
Both of them will be in there.
Mm-hmm. But there you go. Y'all heard it here first. We love y'all, man. If you're not following Vegan_Beats Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
He has Vegan Beats LLC on Facebook.
Yep.
We are Cooking with Greens, you know that everywhere. But we love you guys, man. Thank you so much for all that you've done. Let me show you the picture again before
what's left of it.
It's over. This is all Nita, Nita. And this is the painting that I was doing. I'm mostly almost done, but I'm getting there. It's getting there. So I love you guys, man. Thank you for your time. And let's show you the word for the day too. Was grow through what you go through. All right, grow through what you go through. All right, so that is the word. It's a great job, Tony.
Thank you so
we love
much.
Y'all, man. Thank you for spending time with us, man. I had a great day today. And we will see you mañana. All right, from our hearts to your place, we out. Peace, guys.